Hey, what's up guys, Dhanesh here from MyGeeks blog, and today we are going to take a look at how you can type to Siri instead of speaking it. Yes, you heard it right, and without adding further ado, let's get into the video to know how to enable and use it in macOS Mojave or High Sierra. For that, click on the Apple icon at the top right corner of the screen and click on the System Preferences. Now select Accessibility and select on Siri. And check the box next to Enable Type to Siri. That's it. Now let's see how you can use it. Just click on the Siri icon from the top right corner in the menu bar or from the dock. Now you will see text field. Just type out your query and the virtual assistant will respond to your question smartly. Well, that's all there is to it. Apple introduced Type to Siri in iOS 11 and macOS High Sierra, and it works efficiently both in iOS 12 and macOS Mojave. Well, if you are looking for a way to enable same features on your iOS device, I have mentioned link in the description down below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for all things Apple videos. Well, I am signing off and we'll catch you later.